after me. Njani, hope you guys are good. Igama lami ngithembisile ngantule ngingumisisi Ntulo, Mrs. N. For those who are seeing my face for the first time, I hope you liked it. I hope you love it. And if you do, please do not forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, and most importantly, please do not skip the ads. Zithando zami, please do not skip the ads. Supporting me will mean you not skipping the ads, because if a shing shing is coming, and for me to keep on keeping on, me keeping on vlogging, you know, thing umfulo will mean some ching ching on my pocket. Thank you guys so much, and I really appreciate you guys. So today we're going to a wedding. I'm late, that's why I'm rushing and I'm all over the place. We are going to a wedding, guys. I'm not very pleased with my outfit, please don't judge me. I know it's winter, but I'm wearing ilo in conch hip-hop shoop. This is the only thing I could find in my closet that I could wear. I went yesterday to look for something and I couldn't find anything. I initially ordered a dress from Exito Boutique. I don't know. I ordered a dress there and I ordered late, so it couldn't get here on time. So this is the only thing that I could find. I was like 2 seconds from wearing the black dress that I have. The short one that I like so much, because the other one that I have, angeke ikhambelane nomshado. So this one, ngiwe beyisutha, at least, yenze sense nyana. So this is a jumpsuit that I bought. So I bought this jumpsuit clearance sale at Zara. That was some time ago. So it rescued me. This jumpsuit rescued me. I know my stomach is showing and everything. I'm also wearing a tight ngaphasi. It's showing a little bit, but I'm gonna show. Oh, let me just tell you what I'm wearing, because some of the things that I have on are new. These are the bangles that I bought at Lovisa. I already opened them because I was doing a little get ready with me for Instagram. And these are the earrings that I wore at high tea. I bought them last week, if not 2 weeks ago. I don't remember. What else? And these are also bought at Lovisa. Got my hair installed by Luella. Tsogofatso Luella hair. And you guys, finally, I got myself a new body mist. I'm super excited, and also it's going to rescue that orange one that I abuse so much. And I'm going to a wedding. Your girl has to smell the best. So I used the Chanel Gabrielle from Chanel, and what is this one? Juicy Infusion from Zara. Absolutely my favorite. I love it. So oh my goodness, I forgot the bag. And I'm gonna be wearing my Gucci shoes. I did put on some shimmer all over my body, just on my shoulders and back. Guys, it's winter. It's winter kumakhaza. So later on, I think I'm gonna put this on. I'm not gonna put it right away. I'm not gonna put it right now because it's also not that cold today, likely. And for some pictures, obviously, because I'm going to get my braille, it's gonna ruin my makeup. I'm taking my Gucci shades. Let me go fetch my bag and get going. And the bag of the day. This is the bag I'm taking with me, you guys. Going out for the first time. my coach bag, my favorite bag. It is my favorite. It's my new bag, but it is my favorite. Guys, I've been wanting this bag for so long, so I'm really excited to have it. So I just wished Beiban beggars eat. So you guys, I am ready to leave. I'm gonna have this bag like this. I'm gonna carry it like this. I'm not gonna put it like this. My baby's making noise and let's leave you guys. I'm driving alone. I just hope when I get home my husband is back, because my husband is then we're somewhere. So I just hope and pray that when time to come back, he's back and we're gonna take one car, leave one car, and he's gonna drive me. That would be fantastic. I would love that so much. So I'm just praying and hoping that he comes back today, because I really need to come back. Namhlanje, I need to come back to Pretoria today, Mina. So yeah, I love you guys so much. Let's drive to Siyabuswa. Drowning in what feels just like an ocean. Negativity is getting closer. How to keep the heat when it gets colder? You know. Sometimes everything just gets hard. Sometimes everything just gets harder. Feeling like I'm missing some parts. Days just keep on getting much darker. Even when I'm down in the lower, I remember what you were saying. Sometimes all you need is a spark. Maybe just a better kind. Hi you guys, it's Sanibonanzi Thando Zami. Nifikile ke emshadweni. And guess what? Umshado wakwethu. Guess the time? It's 1:30. It's 1:30, you guys, and ngifikile. I even drove home because ngikhamba nomshana wami. Even drove home ngayomdlisa and went and check on my sister because usayenze makeup. It's 1:30, umshado wakwethu. Tell me why I should work on my time management. Like, honestly. Tell me why I should work on my time management, because so why should I work on my time management, get there on time, and then ngihlale ngilinde ngize ngilambe umnyanya or anything, event, anything? Because I was at an event 2 weeks back and it started very late. Imagine if I got there on time. Now no, imagine if I got here at 9. So angiyibonike leyo ndaba siyixazulula. Because what's the motivation? Where is the motivation? Like, why should I work on my time? So yeah, I'm here you guys. I'm just gonna fix my lips and yeah, and wait here in the car, because I don't have anyone that I know who's already here. I am waiting for umganga. Okay, I thought that was her. I am waiting for umganga siswam, who I've been communicating with, Uti Kamanjan, Gwenzagalan, because my sister obviously won't be able to come here, but Uzo Figala, Umakota Faga Koni ring by the look of things. Yena begatim Tambu Figa says his booya, but the way Gunga Kon, I ring you one. So, yeah, let me fix my lips and wait here. And then Makoti Maga Figage, I'll take you guys in. Simbone Maga Pum. I love you. I just hope you enjoy. Guys, this year, I'm shooting attended. This year, if being a shot, being you, this year is the year la milling to economy, because this year, ye can be lim chat. Being you, which in plant, like what he slamming a means of pop up, but saying shatty, so saying poppy. So yeah, you can general brings him to the other side. I were odd. Giloga flow was phone and omunye end of this month. August nakona gunum shadu. I can't mention names or anything because invitation I upon me, but because sinasi, you know, sinam connections says late date, but mshadu lim ningi. Azanki attend him shutting again pilinam yonki. Azanki, this thing attended him shadu. You guys haven't been shut. Oh. So yeah, let me not talk too much. Let me just fix my lips and just sit here and wait.
So hard to please. Drowning in pieces like an ocean. Negativity is hard to keep when niggas colder. You know. Sometimes everything just gets hard. Sometimes everything just gets harder. Feeling like I'm missing some parts. Days just keep on getting much darker. Even when I'm down in the lower, I remember what you were saying. Sometimes all you need is a spark. Maybe just a better kind of bitter.
Baba siyabonga mdala wensuku akekho lofana nawe na baba babantwana bakho bazokuhlanganyela i celebration yabo yomshado bahle nje ngathi kuthatha mina vele khona umunye ngiyimzila lapha khuluma athi nibahle ngathi kuthatha mina kodwa laba babili anibadluli ake babetheleni izandla haleluya umshado lo.
Criminal love on the top of my lungs, baby, ooh. Think about the stuff we play. How I'd rather do that instead. I keep screaming out loud from the top of my lungs, baby, ooh. Think about the stuff we play. How I'd rather do
Florence. Ifeze futhi wena ukhulumela phansi ngiyakwazi angeke babuze kuyabile uFlorence uthi ayikho ake nimshaleni izandla haleluya ngiyaqhubeka lendlela noma egula noma ephilile uthi ubadela bonke abanye uyobambelela kuye yedwa ngaso sonke isikhathi sokuphila kwakho na hhayi abakuzwa namhlanje. Umama uhlala ejobile kubaba uqale enzeni ahlobo lozenyana
anyeke abayi banje
qala bomama abomama banamhlanje angiboki bantwana bami nibahle ne ene ngiyazi ukuthi akusingini ne heyi ngiba bathoma kanga unalengelele kwangathi unemvumo yokuba husband and a wife. City of mine, how I love, how I love.
city of mine. It never gets me down. City of mine, how I love this city of mine. It never gets me down, yeah.
I whisper.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Thank
you, Stella. San Bonani.
Born in the city, I was raised on its edges. My pop work is life when it's complex. I found love in its center. If I could live here forever, think it'd be for the better. I love the weather, even though it's fog 24/7. I love the people. This is a city I met all my best friends. And I wanna thank every break, I wanna thank every entrance to every building that I step in. In this city of mine, I owe you most my best moments in life. See, I fell in love for the first time in Golden Gate Park. I saw my first rap show at Great American Hall. I used to beg my homies for a ride across the bridge to goof off and spend the whole damn day doing whatever we want. Keith drove us down to Ice Place while we roll up a blunt, and me and Jack would get stony, walk around and get lost. Don't think I'll ever truly pay back all I was lucky to get just by walking through the city. No, I'm a small part of this. Burn a little. She said you're funny. I said no, I'm David and I left. Sunshine and birds chirping, let me take a breath. I'm headed to the city where my chance to make it best. What people like to give a little, then you take the rest. I'm hoping one day maybe I can find a place to rest. I fell in love with life and wonder where it take me next. I like the hustle and bustle, I fell in love with the fashion. I feel the pulse of the city, it's moving me like a passion and it's mine.
We go way back, all the situation, circumstances, still we don't mind. Steady going on, I dance around the street lights. Hey, I know the
streets
are hanging around the city of mine. Just yet, no, my eyes agree. It's
It's almost like when we first met. Oh, I don't care, it's getting too late. I want you and I can't wait. Don't wanna spend a minute without you. I know you feel the same. So come on, give me love. I'ma show you how to move with my body. Come hit me.
If I pray and give the space at this event, unto your hands, Father, I pray, I anoint everything, oh God, that is gonna be performed in this place in the mighty name of Jesus.
Would you want to touch and make me want to say? And yeah, you know what's up. Ain't nothing I won't do for your body. So give me all you got right now. I know I'm yours, baby. So come give me love. You know you're mine, baby. So come give me love. I never felt nothing quite like this. I get a high every time we kiss. Can't get enough, baby. So come give me love, all of your love. I can't fake it. When I'm with you, my legs go weak. Hey, can you? I think my heart just skipped a beat, yeah. This feeling is getting so strong. Love me till the morning, love me all night long. There's something special about you. You're the one that I want. So come on, give me love. I'ma show you how to move with my body. Come hit me with your touch and make me wanna say damn. And yeah, you know what's up. Ain't nothing I won't do for your body. So give me all you got right now. I know I'm yours, baby. So come give me love. You know you're mine, baby. So come give me love. I never felt nothing quite like this. I get a high every time we.
chisa noke egameni lenkosi Jesu Kristu. Amen.
Amen.
Ujamela ngaphambi kwenu ngumama Mahlangu. Nanzoto kade.
I hope you guys are good. It's a few days later and I'm here to officially close the vlog. Guys, my hair was a mess. My hair was a complete mess. I noticed that when I was looking at my pictures, when I saw my pictures the next day, guys, so I couldn't close the vlog the next day. And also, I was a little tipsy. And also, I'm not going to share the whole day. So, obviously, I want to cuddle them, I want to kiss them, I want to spend time with them before they go to bed. So I couldn't close it that same night. So yeah, guys, my husband drove me back home. I think it was 7 when I left umshado. Sa driver says a Pretoria. So yeah, man. Yeah, I think that's all I wanted to say. No. We are one ihaipu say pelile and you saying ya shibiri saying ya pasna pezul because sing malanga. It's Thursday. My hair was a complete mess, you guys. I couldn't close the vlog and I got this hair installed yesterday, so I was like, no. I think figelanga basing in it because I'm a in if freehand enga pass I come here because niyazi ukuthi ngiyezake lana freehand but le ela is wrong. So I got this hair installed not only to close the vlog because I'm also going out tomorrow with a friend. We're having a lunch date. So yeah, guys, the wedding was beautiful. The bride was gorgeous. The guests were so beautiful and black. Abantu bathungisile babahle. Yo abantu bayageza la ngaphandle. Yo bebabahle. Guys, what is that? The deco was so beautiful. I deco beyihle with the lights. I'm sure you saw that. It was so beautiful. It was so beautiful. The food was delicious. Guys, everything about the wedding was just beautiful. Other than Uti Tomelate, and I couldn't see the whole thing. The cutting of the cake, I actually stepped out my babiza, the lady, and the husband who was gonna cut the cake. And the first dance, I did not experience that as we're not seeing it. Yeah, that is it, you guys. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you enjoyed umshado ka flow. Nomkhwenyana wakhe, Mr. Makhulego. I'm so sorry. I just hope I said it right. I'm so bad. My baby Sotho Tswana is super, super, super bad. People who know me know that I speak terrible Sotho baby or Tswana. So yeah, if you've watched till the end, if you've watched till this far, please give me a bouquet of flowers just so I can notice you, just so I can see that you've watched till the end. And please, my loves, do not skip the ads. I love and appreciate you guys so, so much. Mwah. Way was you was put on a love for favor. I'm so fed in love. She was.